I'm Alisha from OnCourse, and I'll be your study abroad counselor for the day. OnCourse is an education consulting company that assists students with their study abroad applications. And in the past few years, we've had placements into some of the top institutions like Harvard, Yale, MIT, Stanford, LSE, Nanyang, and Imperial, just to name a few. I myself graduated from Harvard University, where I studied psychology and economics. And today I'm going to be guiding you with all of your study abroad questions that you may have. Today we're going to discuss the topic of state universities. As the name suggests, these universities are state funded and therefore tend to be a little bit lower in cost when it comes down to tuition. These universities are much larger than national universities or even liberal arts colleges and can have between 12,000 to 20,000 students at the undergraduate level. Since these universities are a lot larger, they have really good research facilities and a whole wide array of programs that they offer to the undergraduate students. These universities offer a wide array of courses, including courses within the liberal arts stream like psychology, sociology, philosophy, economics, history, biology, physics, but they also offer courses within business and engineering as well. Some examples of state universities include Berkeley, UCLA, UC San Diego, Ohio State, Michigan State, Pennsylvania State, just to name a few. These universities typically have larger campuses that are spread across the city, and this can be an advantage to the students who are sometimes looking to get part-time work experience or internship experience as well. Because these universities are state-funded, the tuition is typically a little bit lower than a national university or a liberal arts college. The total cost, including housing and tuition, can come to between $35,000 to about $50,000. I hope I was able to give you a good insight into state universities, and if you do have any further questions, you can contact us on our website, oncourseglobal.com. But for now, it's me, Alisha, signing off.